go.
So it's your turn now.
Yeah, bro.
You feeling all right?
Yeah, man. Let's do this. Let's do this. I'm Mason Noyes, I'm 22, and I'm from Birmingham. What I did in the first performance, a lot of people had never seen that before.
You deal with things that you don't have to.
That's how you do it, that's what it's about.
I've proved myself and I've set a precedent. When it comes to this performance, I'm gonna do it yet again. I'm gonna bring something no one's seen before. This is Mason Noyes, this is a Mason Noyes concert. To show the world that this is what's coming, rather than to please the judges. As long as I do what I do, then it's gonna blow people's minds. Six chair challenge, it's nothing. Couldn't be more ready for it. Bring it, I'm here.
Hey.
How are you, Mason?
I'm very well, thank you.
Can you introduce yourselves, please?
My name is Mason Noyes, so I need you to make some noise. Thank you.
Mason, how did you think your first audition went?
That's Rita.
All right, I had a little dance. Okay.
You had a little dance.
I did.
You were feeling it. Mason, what are you going to perform for us now? Because as you can see, there's six full chairs there. So how have you come prepared for this?
You'll see.
Okay. Good luck, Mason.
Sugar girl, you sexy thing. I like the way you swing. Always wanna be your lover. Always wanna be your lover. You can call me if you need a fix or two. Girl, you know how we do. I gotta get with you. All I wanna do is drive you crazy, baby. We can flow, baby.
Yeah, hold up.
Uh-oh.
I got something to say. I got something to say. You know what? I invite you all to film this and put up your phones. They ain't gonna throw 5,000 people out. Now listen.
Mason, just one second. What gives you the right to say that?
Listen.
No, you're talking to me, not them.
Okay, I'll go for it straight. With the first audition I watched on Saturday, people had 10-minute slots, and I went to 47 seconds.
Mason, you know what? You are 5 seconds away from getting thrown off this stage. Yeah, and I mean it. Yeah.
That's what I'm going to do to be an artist. I'm being an artist.
If you've got a problem, then just go.
I ain't got a problem.
Don't criticise these guys.
Listen,
Mason.
You shouldn't be booing.
It's gone horribly wrong.
I'm doing this for you. I'm doing this for entertainment. I'm doing this for artists.
No, you are being
this is real.
Elite. Don't tell me how long you should have on this show.
Say how long I should have on the show. I'm bringing art back.
Why don't you shut up?
This is about entertainment.
Mason, why don't you shut up?
I'm bringing entertainment back, bro. This is like, I'm bringing entertainment
Mason,
back to the end.
Shut it.
No.
Well, then go. Why don't you, first of all, apologize to these guys over there who spent hours editing your tape? Don't come on and insult my show and insult these producers.
I ain't apologizing.
You're not going to apologize.
No, why should I?
Well, then go.
Oh, God.
Wow.
I mean, seriously?
That's called Kanye West effect.
Yeah, but you're not Kanye West yet. I'm sure you do.
All I was saying was, they cut my first performance to 47 seconds. And my first performance was one of the best performances.
I'm actually disappointed for him, because I think he's talented.
He would have had a chair.